Good evening. So, may I? Okay, so you're here today for the trim. Okay, so we'll do some clean up, some ends of your hair. Bit of a trim, maybe clean the lines above to make it more neat. Do you like uniform beards or boxed? Okay, yeah, it's quite popular nowadays. We can make it more gradient. Clean up some of the lines here on the jaw. I'll shave it off. Yeah. Perfect. So let me just look around. Just to compare the lengths everywhere. Okay. So you overall. I know I can be a little too close. Hey, but that's what I have to do. Yes, I need to do this to make sure that you come out looking like a snack. I'm just kidding. But just make sure that everything's fixed and corrected and perfect. A little bit. Okay, I'll trim it up. So, may I put the shield on you? Apron. Make sure that we protect your clothing. And I'm going to start with some hot, wet towel. I'll just wrap it around your jaw here. Okay, around. To soften the hair follicles. your hair. Coming through. Okay. I'll just do one side at a time. Yes. And I will be coming in different directions to see which direction your hair usually grows in. Is this okay? I'm going to apply this prep scrub on you. Okay. I get it from Dollar Shave Club. I'm a proud partner of Dollar Shave Club and get their refills monthly of products and razors. It's quite convenient. So we'll apply it on you, okay? Okay. And I'll just gently wrap it in, just like so. I'll be doing it in circles. Gently exfoliating the surface. later. Removing the excess. Okay, so I'm going to continue now with the trim of the hair, okay? We don't need to trim too much. Mostly just some of the ends. To have a smoother look. Yes, I do it very carefully. Measure 7 times. Cut once, yes. I was brushing in different directions since. Our hair grows in different directions as well, so here I will be turning the brush, the comb, back and forth, also to make sure that I get it from different angles. Stay still. Yes, I need to make sure it's nice and even. Do it. honestly not taking away anything. So it looks more groomed, yeah. Now how about your ears? I'll clean up very, very little. No, brush off some of the excess. Okay. Excess hairs that could have landed on your face can be annoying. Let me just take a look on your neck in the back here too. I'll trim it up a little bit, okay, in the back. Just buzz it off. Looks pretty good. Okay. So now it's time to trim a bit of your beard, okay? So I'll apply the hot towel again. Okay. It's going to help us soften some of the hair. Okay. Okay, is that alright? Okay, just like so. So nice, doesn't it? Okay. This. Now onto this side, okay? Alright, just again very slow and soft. And the comb is just gliding through the beard. Through the hairs. So now I'm going to go by and trim that, okay? A bit of mustache here too. From underneath. Okay, here as well. Trying to create a more bushy beard, correct? More waxed look. Okay. Really nice and even out. Next to the ear too. And this way too on the side. Okay. Now I'm going to prepare a shaving cream. Okay. So I start rubbing our shaving cream. Applying it only in places where we need to shave. The rest of the beard is going to stay. Make it a little bit more. Bubbling up, yes, started working. Time to show you. Okay. I have a little towel with me so I can wipe on it, okay? And we'll start. Here.
Just gathering it all in the towel here and on the neck to here. Great. How's it feel? Already lighter? Great. Okay. So it's nice and cool now. A little bit of aftershave moisturizer, okay? And what it does is protect your skin from any kind of rash or razor burn kind of effect. I'll just pat it on you. Where we shaved, okay? Very well. So no razor bumps for you. Nice and moisturized skin. The neck too. And a little goes a long way here too. You don't need a lot. Okay, how does this feel? Smells wonderful too. Mm-hmm. All right. So, let me take a look. How's this looking? Just trying to see if all of our length is even. Is more. I should not overdo the cutting. Okay. So, I think it turned out smashing. You look wonderful, honestly. So, I'm going to blow dry you right now. So, just blow dry your hair a bit. And your beard as well. And a lot of our clients fall asleep because it's a wonderful white noise.